Hello everybody. In this video, we will show you how to solve this error in SQL Server 2008. To solve this error, we have to change your username or computer name. It means if your computer name and your Windows username is same, you'd get this message. So you have to change one of them. I am changing my computer name, and just reboot your computer and start the installation. Look at here, you can install successfully in this way.